Gymnastics doctor pleads guilty to sex charges. The latest on sexual assault charges against former USA Gymnastics doctor Larry Nassar, all times local, 10:30 a.m. A former Michigan State University and USA Gymnastics doctor accused of molesting seven girls has pleaded guilty to first-degree criminal sexual conduct and faces at least 25 years in prison. Dr. Larry Nassar entered the plea Wednesday in a Michigan courtroom. Some of his accusers attended the packed hearing. Nassar was charged with molesting the girls under the guise of treatment at his home and a campus clinic. All but one was a gymnast. A plea deal calls for a minimum prison sentence of 25 years. But the judge could go higher and set the minimum at 40 years. Nassar is still awaiting sentencing on child pornography charges. He is also being sued by more than 125 women and girls. 1:15 a.m. A person with knowledge of the agreement says a former Michigan State University and USA Gymnastics doctor will plead guilty to multiple charges of sexual assault and face at least 25 years in prison. The person was not authorized to publicly discuss the agreement ahead of a Wednesday court hearing and spoke to the Associated Press on condition of anonymity. Dr. Larry Nassar is charged with molesting seven girls under the guise of treatment at his home and a campus clinic. All but one were gymnasts. The plea deal calls for a minimum prison sentence of 25 years. But the judge could go higher and set the minimum at 40 years. Separately, Nassar is awaiting sentencing for child pornography. He's also being sued by more than 125 women and girls.